Looking rather like a super version of a plastic Macintosh is a new suit designed for workers at Britain's atomic plants. Made at Woburn Sands in Buckinghamshire, the suit is made of plastic. Once you're inside and the zip's been fastened, all that remains is to pump in compressed air so that the wearer can breathe easily. Costing about £10 a piece, they weigh only 3.5 pounds. So far, they haven't got around to a smaller version for space-minded youngsters.